It's not about me. I'm really not that big a deal in the whole grand scheme of things. I'm a very small cog on a huge wheel, is the way I kind of look at it. And there are a lot of people that are making a huge difference. And when I hear the word hero, that's just a term that I don't like to use with me. There are so many heroes in the world, you know, our first responders, our military, and the people that are in the fight every day, like the people here at the USA Swimming Foundation or like other foundations across the country and the world that are fighting for water safety. So for me, it's something that was, to use an overused word, it was certainly humbling. And it was something that I was certainly proud of, but it was more an acceptance of, hey, this is for all of us that are in this fight together. It literally tears me apart when I hear or I read about a child that drowns, because I know how unnecessary it is. When we lose children to drowning, it's horrific because that family has to live with those circumstances the rest of their lives. But that water should bring joy to a person's life. Most communities and those underserved communities are where kids are drowning. It can happen everywhere, trust me. It is not biased against any race or religion or gender, but most of those underserved communities are drowning at an alarming rate. And so when we go out to those places where those families live, it means a lot to me because I know we're teaching them.